Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, I would like to tell you about my daily activity. But first let me introduce myself. My name is Sheila Kaviani and I'm from Jepara and I'm 17 years old and I'm a student of PBC. Usually I get up at 4:45 p.m. every morning. Then I go to bathroom to clean my face and I pray subuh. And then I take a bath. Then I go to BC at 6:15 p.m. After I'm completing my class hours at 9 o'clock, I go to buy breakfast. And after that, I go to my boarding house. And after I go home, I take a rest until 12:13 p.m. And after I get up, I take a later and I pray zuhur, and after that I'm ready to go to the next lesson in BC at 1:30 p.m. and I'm done at 3:00 p.m. After finishing, I pray asar, then I go to buy lunch, and after that I go to my boarding house and I rest until 5:10 p.m. Then when I get up, I take a bath and dry my lips while waiting for start prayer time. Then I continue for next speaking from 7:00 p.m. until 8:15 p.m. And after that, I go back again to my boarding house and then I prepare study for tomorrow. After that, I go to my bedroom to sleep. Guys, that's all my activities. And don't forget to like and share my video. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.